how to screen record Dark Souls. First, download and install EasyVid from EasyVid.com. Launch Dark Souls. Go to PC settings and make sure full screen mode is off. Open EasyVid and click the Capture Screen button. Click Select Capture Area, then click Start Advanced Screen Capture Now. Click and drag to select the area of the screen you want to record. After the countdown, start playing your game. When you're done recording, exit your game and click the stop button.